Woody, I think the Championship's the best league in the competition. I've seen some pretty poor games in Super League, and the Championship games I've seen have been exciting, they've been close, and they've been a bit edgy and there's been a bit of niggling there. Now, is the Championship the most difficult league in Rugby League, do you think? So you've played in both.
Yeah, I mean, when I left Warrington and went to Featherstone, I certainly underestimated how tough it is. And I think I played in 2015, and every single year, I think it's got better and better. You know, the first year we got promoted, being part of the Lee backroom staff, tough division, then it went even stronger. And then this year, wow, there's like so much experience that have played in Super League. What I noticed about that division is the lads seem to be bigger. They're probably not as fit. You know, they're not moving around as fast, but there's some big, big boys in that, you know, in that division, and it saps loads of energy out of you. And what we're finding now at the Centurions is that when you're putting ball down, and you're constantly on the back foot and you're tackling those big, strong boys, you know, it becomes such a tough task and a tough day at the office.